presentation. No taxation without representation. No taxation without representation. No taxation without representation. No taxation without representation.
Who's there?
It's Paul Revere! Gather quickly!
Awake! Awake! The redcoats are coming! The redcoats are coming! Gather the militia!
Who's there?
It's Paul Revere! Gather quickly!
But as for me, give me liberty or give me death.
Is life so dear or peace so sweet as to be purchased at the price of chains and slavery? Forbid it, Almighty God. I know not what course others may take, but as for me, give me liberty or give me death.
Establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
We, the people of the United States,
stripes for the original 13 states. Red for hardiness and valor. White for purity and innocence. blue for vigilance, perseverance, and justice. One star for each state, each being a symbol of the heavens.
Captain Nathan, rebel American spy. Under authority of His Majesty's Commander, General William Howe, you are hereby sentenced to death by hanging.
God save the king!
Hang him!
Any last words?
I am so satisfied with the cause in which I have engaged that my only regret is that I have but one life to give for my country.
It's blowing a perfect hurricane, sir.
I am certain there is no retreat without being discovered and harassed on recrossing the river. I am determined to push on at all events.
It's blowing a perfect hurricane, sir.
I am certain there is no retreat without being discovered and harassed on recrossing the river. I'm determined to push on at all of it.
These are the times that try and summer. The summer soldier and the sunshine patriot will, in this crisis, shrink from the service of their country. But he that stands it now deserves the love and thanks of man and woman. These are the times that try men's souls. The summer soldier and the sunshine patriot will, in this crisis, shrink from the service of their country, but he that stands it now deserves the love and thanks.
In the course of human events, it becomes necessary for one people to dissolve the whole communities which have connected them with another. A decent respect of the opinions of mankind requires that they should declare the causes which impel them into separation. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain inalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. And for the support of this declaration, with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence, we mutually pledge to each other our lives, our fortunes, and our sacred honor.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get up!